sir. Yeah, I'm waiting for a flight. A wife and daughter are arriving.
AX-112?
That's right, yeah.
Please come with me. Roman Melnick, I need you to listen very carefully to what I have to say.
Hey, Jake, have a seat. Let's go over it step by step, all right? You arrived at the control room at 2205.
This damn phone.
Without your headphones, you never heard flight. AX-112 requested descend.
We're getting a warning from our TCAS telling us to descend.
The airplane that your wife and daughter were traveling in.
Collided in the air at high altitude.
AX-112, do you copy?
I would like for someone to say that they're sorry for killing my family.
In order to guarantee your safety, it may be in your best interest if you were to consider making a change.
Another home, another name,
another life.
I'm a journalist. I'd like to ask you a few questions.
Are you here to help with the search?
Yeah.
Are you a relative or friend of any of the victims?
No.
I think this is best for Samuel and for us, and I really hope it's best for you too. I found him. He put his house up for sale and moved to another state.
And what's his address? I just want to look him in the eye. Show him a photograph of my family.
Look at it!
No one has said they're sorry. No one.
Look, I'm not a bad person, right? I just want this pain inside of me to go away.